What's going on, everybody? Before we get this video started, I just want to let you know about a giveaway that I'm doing. So on this YouTube video, I'm giving away a $50 Amazon gift card. All you have to do is make sure you're subscribed to me, leave a comment on this video, let me know what your favorite car is, and also make sure you give the video a thumbs up. That's all you have to do to enter the giveaway. And then for the two $25 ones, I'm doing a $25 giveaway on Instagram and a $25 giveaway on TikTok. So if you want to enter for those two, the links will be in the description. But again, to win this $50 Amazon gift card, all you have to do is make sure you're subscribed to me, like the video, and leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite car is, and I will do a drawing on July 2nd for the winners. So that's 1 week from today. So make sure you get it in the next week, and you'll be entered. All right, let's get into the video.
All right, so we just arrived at Cars and Cigars. We got this sweet spot right on the side here, and there's a lot of cars here. So let's walk around, see what we can find. Hopefully there's some cars that we don't see too often. Sometimes it's all the same stuff. So let's walk around, see what we can find. All right, check this out. Old Jaguar here, really cool. That is a gigantic hood. Andrew's AE86. He's been bringing this one out a lot more. This is the same guy that owns the AutoZam EZ1, but he's been bringing this out a lot more recently. Really nice car, always gets a lot of attention. And then we have one of my favorite cars. I always see this at these meets. S14. Unbelievably clean with the kooky front end. Thanks. First time I've ever seen a Plymouth Prowler at the car meets. Interesting. Got some pictures here. You can tell this is a old guy's car. This is what the old guys do. They park the car and then they put pictures and they put these little description things on their cars for people to read. Hey look, it's a Bugatti Veyron. Just kidding. It's a Jaguar with a really interesting, I guess it's a wrap. And we've got the Virginia Tech Corvette. And we got a big row of Corvettes here. I'll walk down and show all of them. So this is not a split window, so this is a 64 or higher. I don't know exactly what year it is, but it's at least a 64. Based on the license plate. Oh, we got a 67. Interesting yellow color here. Of the older Corvettes, this body style is my favorite. Convertible too. And then a C7. Oh wait, there's more. Got another C7. C4. I really like the C4. I think it's underrated. It's a nice simple car. Oh look, it's got the window sticker. $44,929 in 1993. That's a lot of money. And then my favorite Corvette, C5. Pretty cool, like off-white color, tan interior. Pretty nice. And then we've got the 63 split window. All right, then I want to show one more Corvette across the street. This is a white C4 ZR1 with red leather interior. Really sweet, nice car. Looks like something that would have been in Miami Vice or something. Really cool. Pretty cool color on this 720S, like a steel blue. And we got the C8 in my favorite C8 color. They opted for the big wing there. We got a McLaren 650S. This Cobra, probably like a 2001, just like my dad's Mustang GT. He has a 2001 in the same color, laser red. All right, check out this Audi A7 grille setup. This is so crazy. Registered as a trailer. That's awesome. Shot. You see these driving around a lot actually in our area. I see them all the time. Someone actually has one in our neighborhood, but I never see him drive it. I just see it in his garage. Pretty interesting car. I think you have to wear a helmet when you drive these, which is weird, but interesting. I wonder how much these are. All right, so check this out. We got another slingshot, but this one is unique. It's got a Lamborghini front end. So weird. And then look, it's got a sound system just exposed right here on the side. Crazy looking. We've got the new NSX with some really nice HRE wheels in this gunmetal color. So I gotta be honest with you guys, I do not like HRE wheels at all, but those are the first ones I've ever seen that I actually really like. I just think they're so expensive and I just have never really liked them, but I've never seen that model. So if that's a common model, I'm surprised I've never seen them, but I really like those. So we got a Ferrari. I think this is a 360 Modena. My favorite era of Ferrari, early 2000s. we've got the Audi R8. And a Corvette, it's probably, I don't know, somewhere between a 63 and late 60s. And then we've got a Mustang, it's probably a 66, 65. 65 or 66. Interesting, it's got like a modern steering wheel on it. Corvette's manual, the Mustang is auto. So I really like this 5.0 Mustang. Pretty cool. And then check out this old Ford truck. It says Eco Line on the side. Pretty cool looking. 1966 based on the license plate. Honda CRX, super clean. Never see them in this condition. Check out the license plate. CRX. Awesome. This thing is beautiful. Like, I don't know if you guys know how rare it is to see one like this. They're usually so jacked up. Interesting Ferrari. I thought it was a Maserati. Walked past it too quickly. Look at me with my big fat mouth saying you never see clean CRXs. Here's another. Really clean. Another one with the plate that just says CRX, but I think that's a fake license plate.
If you're still watching, thank you so much for staying till the end of the video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, and if you want to enter the giveaway, make sure you do that, and I'll see you in the next video.